Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. We are talking about the good news of Simphiwe Ngema's pregnancy. Congratulations messages has been flooding to Simphiwe Ngema's Instagram page after she shared a photo shoot of her pregnancy. Simphiwe Ngema is well known of her character as Thuli on Muvhango. She lost her husband, Dume Masilela, in 2017. May his soul continue to rest in peace. She always called Dume her eternal crush, but we are happy she has finally found love again in the arms of a TV presenter and model Tino Chiani. Simphiwe and Chiani both posted a picture of the photo shoot celebrating the journey of future parenting together. In the post, Simphiwe wrote, "Indeed, there is God in heaven. He wiped away my tears and gave me joy in abundance. You've brought hope and purpose to my life, at Tino Chiani. I will forever be grateful for this beautiful gift and for teaching me how to love again. I love you both with all my heart." Fans commented with one voice of saying, "Simphiwe has mourned enough for her husband. It was time indeed for her to be happy again." Congratulations to you, Mangema. If you love her, please send some love on the comment section. Bye.